Combs was taken into custody late Monday in Manhattan. This arrest came about 6 months after federal authorities conducted a high-profile raid on his luxury homes in Los Angeles and Miami as part of their